A man wanted in the murder of his one-year-old son is now behind bars. Newport News police say the suspect is also the so-called soul patch bandit. Officers arrested Arthur Kharenduzuck in Petersburg today. And these are surveillance pictures the FBI sent out from a string of bank robberies in the Richmond area. Investigators say they caught him after he robbed another bank. Police in Newport News say they'll have more information on Kharenduzuck and the murder charge tomorrow morning.